How's it going, bros? Jumping Dynamo here, and be most welcome to another Hogwarts Legacy extra content video. So, today's video will be short, and I won't be commenting. So, this is basically to show you, like, a secret ending. It's basically winning the House Cup. So, I thought it would be cool to show you guys that. So, I hope you guys enjoy, and let's go! So, this is basically a mission that we have here, and so we need to start it, of course. And as you can see, I've completed all the collections, all the challenges here as well, all the talent points available to spend. I spent all talent points. I've reached, you know, the max level, which is level 40, and yeah, that's basically it, guys. So, I hope you enjoy, guys, and let's see it.
Watch the tile under your feet, you'll set off something
bad. In trouble, are we? Being up to no good? Thought as much.
Professor Weasley? You wanted to see me?
I did. We haven't had a chance to speak since I know you were quite close with Professor Fig.
Hogwarts won't be the same without him.
No, it won't. But I can assure you that he would want us to press on, and that he would rest easy knowing that the future of the wizarding world is in hands like yours.
Thank you, Professor.
You've had quite a year, both inside and outside of Hogwarts. I've heard all sorts of rumors. You've ridden a graphorn, befriended a goblin, rescued hippogriffs, even helped Mr. Ollivander track down a family wand.
How did you...
It's harder to keep secrets around here than one might suspect. I'm just glad you found such a good friend in Miss Sweeting. It's nice to see her engaging more with her classmates. There have evidently been Snidget sightings in the area lately. If the centaurs are to be believed, two Hogwarts students are behind it.
I'm certain I don't know what...
No need to discuss it further. What I would like to discuss is your wizard's field guide. May I see it?
Of course. What do you think, Professor?
I think you've been busy this year. I see some progress here, but quite a bit of your field guide has yet to be completed. Fortunately, you do have some time to prepare for your OWLs. I will confess, I had a sense about you from that first moment you came bursting in, late, to the sorting ceremony. I am pleased to see that my instincts were correct. To think you've only been with us a year and you'll already be taking your OWLs, well, it's nothing short of astonishing.
Thank you, Professor, for everything.
You are most welcome. I look forward to seeing what you do during the rest of your time with us.
Thank you. unit always run when Peevesy wants to have some fun.
This year, we have seen our students exemplify the bravery of Godric Gryffindor. Allow me to finish. Woo-hoo! The loyalty Woo-hoo! Of Helga Hufflepuff. The wisdom of Rowena Ravenclaw. Hey! And the ambition of Salazar Slytherin. And so, the winner of this year's House Cup...
Excuse me, Headmaster, if I may. One particular student's heroism during the attack on Hogwarts, not to mention the level to which they have excelled in their coursework, as a new student, no less. Well, it would seem that it certainly merits... I'd say 100 points to their house. Wouldn't you agree?
Ah, yes. Thank you, Professor Weasley. I suppose we have our winner.
Hello guys, I'm back again, and yeah, that's basically it guys, this is a real ending. It's not really a secret ending, but it's like an ending that you only get when you complete the game 100%. So, I really hope you enjoy it as much as I do. Thank you very much for all the support, and I guess I can see you soon in the next Hogwarts Legacy videos. So, thank you very much, have a wonderful day. Comment, subscribe, hit the like button, and stay safe. Bye.